for Choose Views and on the family meeting. And I want to go through something fairly quickly that is part of my practice in First Capital Insurance Group, and some things that we do and how we can help you kind of come into the flow of what we do. Yes, I'm wearing glasses this week because I'm partially reading some of my information that I'm going to talk about. So real quick, I have this, I guess you could say, tool or process that I use. It's called the First Capital Retirement Income Framework. And when we talk about framework, it go back to the things that I like to do and be able to provide for my clients. So it's just five quick steps. We'll get through these pretty quickly, and then wish you guys a great weekend. So number one is identify. So what we're trying to do there is determine what your current assets are, what your financial status is, and make take the time to collect that data. And that's kind of a standard or boilerplate thing that a lot of financial advisors or insurance brokers do in helping their clients determine where their money is. The second thing is protect. So when I talk about that, it gets into guaranteed income. What we want to do is help you maximize your sources of guaranteed income. And the number one tool that most people have, or I should say pretty much everyone has, would be Social Security and whatever that level is that you have in terms of dollar amount and when you would actually start taking it. And I get asked questions all the time. Should I take it at 62? Should I take it at 65? Should I take it at 67? When should I take it? And that's an assessment that we can process, rather, that we can go through to assess that for you. Number three is reduce. And reducing means minimizing your income taxes or the taxes that you would pay. What are your vulnerabilities? Where do you have some leaks or gaps in where you're paying taxes, not where you're paying taxes, but what you're paying taxes on? And of course, assessing your current tax liability. Number four is invest. So here's where, after we've done the first three, we've determined what, you know, what we've identified, we've protected the basic Social Security number, we've looked at ways to reduce your tax liability. Now let's take that and put it together, or put it into the right buckets. And what I like to call it or refer to it as is growing your surplus assets. That could be your 401k, 403b. It could be a pension that you're going to redirect. It could be money that you have invested in the markets. It could be a lot of different sources. But this ties back to number two, which is to protect, because we want to be able to provide income. That is the number one thing that my clients ask me about. Sure, they've got a variety of questions about different topics, but one of the things that I always want to cover with every client is, have we talked about your income as you get older? You're going to retire at some point. You're going to slow down. Or I oftentimes say you're going to shift gears and hang up your sneakers, which is cool. But one of the things that you have to have is income. And it's not always assets, but it's how you use the assets to generate income. Eric Grant, who is my partner, of course, on the show, talks about that a lot. And then last but not least is manage. And that's just making sure that each year we review your portfolio, kind of an annual review, to use a terminology that we use in the industry, to take a look at what we've done in the previous year. And the important thing about that is we want to know if things have changed in your livelihood, in your life, in your family, et cetera. And if they have, we want to address that in terms of your portfolio and your money. By doing that, we make sure that if you've had a child, or if you unfortunately have had a death in the family, or if you sold a property or anything of that nature, that's going to alter your assets and then how we use them to create income, then we want to address that. If you need to buy a new car, all those sorts of things, those are part of the things we cover in an annual review. Because at the end of the day, the number one thing that I want to do for my clients is make sure that they have income for the rest of their lives. And we have the tools available to help you accomplish that. So we look forward to helping you do that in the weeks and months to come. Hey, I'm going to sign off for now. Everybody stay super safe, be healthy, be smart. And if you need to reach me, you can call me at 312-952-8040. And make sure to watch us on the family meeting on Sundays from 4 to 6 p.m. Have a great weekend. We love you.